When you are creating a visualization in the standard edit mode, you can apply several different kinds of filters to your visualizations. In this video, we are going to show you how to filter your visualization by a dimension value. First, create a visualization by dragging sales as a measure and city as a dimension. We want to create a donut chart to visualize this data, so select this option from the visualization list. We want to visualize the sales by city only for the region Spain. So drag the region field and drop it under filters. Then select the value that you want to include from the list, in this case Spain. You can also filter your data by adding more dimensions as a filter. Add product type. And as value, select vegetables. Now the visualization is filtered by the region Spain and by the product type vegetables. Select labels and add a title to the visualization. After adding the title, change the title's color to green. For our next example, drag sales as a measure and Montier as a dimension. Then, as a filter, add quarter and select the values Q1 and Q2. Drag the region field to the filters and, as before, select the value Spain. Now, the line chart shows the sales trend for the Q1 and Q2 in the region Spain. Label the line chart the way you prefer. And now you have the final result. A donut chart showing the sales in Spain cities for vegetables and a line chart that shows the sales trend for Q1 and Q2 in Spain. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!